Question number 5. Galvanometer having a resistance 60 ohm shows a full scale deflection when a current of 1 ampere. It means it is a galvanometer current. It can be converted into ammeter to measure up to 5 ampere. To convert it ammeter, we need a shunt resistance which is connected parallel to the galvanometer. This current is, total current is 5 ampere. Now current in passing through the shunt resistance will be I minus Ig is equal to the 4 ampere. Now voltage in shunt resistance and galvanometer will be equal. Voltage in shunt resistance and galvanometer will be equal. Voltage in shunt galvanometer is 60 into 1 and shunt resistors R into 4. So R equal to 15 ohm. Actually, in galvanometer, if you connect a resistance, very low resistance, parallel with the galvanometer, then it will act as a ammeter.